Hi, my name is Satish Tamrakar and I belong to Nepal. And today we are here in Kandy kitchen to prepare a fish masala. And there are my recipes for the fish masala.
First of all, I need to introduce the fish. We have the salmon fish and mixed with coriander powder and salt. And we have garlic paste and we have onion. We have tomato. We have fish masala. We have mustard cream. And we have coriander powder. And we have chili and salt. And on the second pan, we're gonna make masala. The pan is ready for the fish to be fried. And then we just fry for rare cook, not the deep fry. Make sure that all the oil is passed to the fish. And on the second pan, we're gonna mix all the onion, tomato. Fry the onion till it gets brown. And the fish is rarely cooked. So we're gonna wait for the fish until the masala gets ready. We're gonna add a garlic and ginger paste mix with the onion. No. tomato gets cooked, and then there's rest of the ingredients we're gonna add in the pan, and then we put more 5 minutes. Turmeric powder, put in the powder, powder, and the most important is the fish masala for the fish curry.
Tell me, Satish, why is the most important the fish masala?
Because it has the flavor and all the ingredients that the fish needs.
Yes.
To be a masala.
Ah.
This is why the fish masala is important in the fish curry.
Okay, thank you.
We add a little bit of water.
What kind of flavor is this? Spicy, salty?
It's spicy.
Spicy?
Spicy.
Why this is spicy? You have one reason or only the recipe is like that?
It's a spicy recipe. Now we add the salt for the taste. We can see the masala is almost ready.
This look very nice, huh? And I'm sure this has a very, very good smell. Yes, please. Thank you. Very good. Thank you.
It's a little bit spicy, but this will help to take the more appetizer. Now we can add our salmon and the masala. Make sure that all the masala is inside the salmon so that the salmon gets more tasty and delicious. We leave it for 5 minutes in the low heat so that the salmon gets all the masala inside it, and then at the last garnish it with the coriander leaves.
Now we are at the final stage of fish masala. Now I will put a bit of lemon juice. Here we have your fish masala. So now we will start the plating for the fish masala. We have our plain rice here. Here we have the white rice. We have the fish here. Thank you guys for watching my video. I work in Cameron Restaurant in Balabuti Hotel in Doha. Thank you so much. Bon appétit.